Surprise, surprise. Heal Eric. Alright. I can move you down here. Lynn, come down here and be bait. Actually, you know what I want to do? Shoot, I can't equip that now. Oh well. Will. Lucius. What the hell are you doing way the heck out here? Yeah, I would say it's gonna go up, but that's not what I wanna do. Okay, hold on. Okay. Wait. I was lost in thought about what I was doing. Florina. Hang out. Yeah, because I'm just gonna go in with Lynn and just Lance Reaver every one of those. So, yep, see, this is where it's gonna come in, right here. Oh, what? Oh, she's still got her Manicotti on. Oh, snap. I wanted the Lance Reaver. Oh, see, this is why I wanted the Lance Reaver. Nice shot. Congratulations, Sarah. You got a level for doing nothing. Alright, well, Lance Reaver, get owned. And then pretty much Lynn's just gonna be bait. Can I attack him? No, still too far away. You're too far away too. Why is everybody gonna be so far away? Yeah! Go Will. Level 4. That's a terrible level up, by the way. I'm gonna come and kill you with fire. Guess what? Fire! Guess what again? Fire! Lucky bastard. He's got one health. Anybody over here need healing? Hey, Florina, which one? You got full health. You know, I'm not really too scared anymore. I mean, I suppose, yeah, you can go for Florina, but he might just be out of arrows. You fail. You know that? You fail at hitting. Come on, hit him again. That's right. Get out of here. Jerk face. So they don't want to go after Lynn because she's got the Lance Reaver. Alright, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna come kill you. And Will's gonna. Wait, one more, there we go. Brr. You can't just hang out up there. I know you have, like, no purpose, but just hang out for a while. Heal Dokus. No, what are you doing? Don't suspend. I'm gonna attack you over water. That's right, you can't hide from my fire. Arr, get owned. Okay. Lynn, you suck at traversing. You come stand over here by the bridge. And you go over the bridge. And wait. Who's left? Oh yeah, Florina. Florina, come over here. And wait. Is that everybody? Oh, except for Kent. Wait. Alright, Lance users. Do your worst. And by worst, I mean get killed. Oh, I did 12 damage. Yeah, and then I killed you. Oh, you're gonna die. Ooh, he's got a Lance Reaver. Ooh. Sneaky, sneaky. Alright, alright. Well, I counter your Lance Reaver with fire! Bam! And I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get it now, I just know it. 99, come on! Oh, I didn't get it. Wow, that's surprising. Sarah... Heal tokens. Yeah! Well, I don't know what that means, but okay. Ride! No more ammo. What is that? Come on, that's lame. Wait. I wish there was more ammo, because that's cool. Let's see, I got an axe and he... He has a lance. Yeah? No, he has an axe reaver. Wait, so that means... Hold on. Yeah, strong against axes. So then, what is... Hold on, I'm confused. Wait, I have a Lance Reaver, so I'm assuming lances are normally strong against, swords? Curses! The ballista must have taken... What's going on here? Somebody get that girl. I'm a dude. I'm a dude! And I'm using light magic on you. Because I'm Lucius. Alright, well. There's nothing more that I can go. I guess hang out here. Hey, Florino, welcome back to the party. Wait, hold on, how much health do I have? 27? I'm totally going for it. I'm gonna use a hammer. Critical! Bam! Lord Lundgren, I've failed you. I pray you hurry to those reinforcements you promised. You just got PK hammered. What? Was that an Earthbound reference? I think it was. Enemy phase? Sure, go after the mage. Oh, he's got a sword reaver! I totally want that! Thanks for coming after me, I want your weapon. You've successfully cleared the field!
Is it over?
Yes, I see no more enemy soldiers. However, something is bothering me.
What is it?
I noticed it during the fight. Our opponents, they were soldiers of the Salian. I haven't recognized some of those we fought. I trained with many of them. And yet they attacked us without hesitation.
They're black-hearted traitors who've joined Lord Lundgren. Good riddance, I say. It also means less resistance at the castle.
I hope you're right.
I'm just glad Nils and Ninian were okay. If that first shot had hit me, I might not have survived.
Your honor to have served you well.
We won't let you down. I know I'm relying on you.
Hey, what... Oh, what is this? You dealt with the ballista too?
Nicely done.
Matthew, where were you doing all this?
Oh, I went off to the village to sniff out some information. I've got some interesting news for my trouble too.
Let's hear it.
First, the Marquis Salian's illness. He really is unwell. He's been abed for near 3 months.
Oh no, Grandfather!
I heard an interesting rumor about his condition, though. The people believe that someone's been poisoned in the Marquis.
He's been poisoned?
And this someone? Well, I'm afraid to mention a name, but however, they say that as soon as the Marquis took ill, a certain noble took control of the castle as though it was his own. I fed a hungry innkeeper some coin, and he fed me a name. The Marquis of Salian's own brother, Lord Lundgren.
How can this be?
Shocker!
How can they allow him to get away with this? The villagers know he's the one poisoning my grandfather, and yet no one raises a hand against him. Why?
They are afraid, and they lack proof. The whisperings of common peoples means nothing.
Oi, that's the truth of it!
And if the Marquis's little retainers, he might have lent credence?
What the hell is credence?
To these rumors, there's no sign.
Are they saying they've been silenced?
Oh, it's a fair assumption.
This is beyond believing.
Yeah, it's the worst news yet to come.
What? There's more?
Oh my god, these are so many people in one screen.
Hey, an impulse isn't clear, claiming to be the Marquis's granddaughter. Hey, at least that's what the story longer is telling to who's listening.
What does that mean?
Oi, it means that the people are waiting for two treacherous knights. And a base-born child to pay and lay claim to Castle Salian.
I am totally just blah with all these voices right now.
Yeah, but that, it can't be.
Traitors? Us? Ridiculous!
There's too many exclamations on that.
He says I'm an imposter?
Ugh, don't you have anything that proves your lineage?
When my mother joined the Low Crush, she brought nothing of Lycia with her.
The lady, Marquis Arifin, himself marked you as his resemblance to Lady Madeline. Your face is proof. They'll say we found a lookalike somewhere. We're seen as betrayers to our knightly vows. Our word means nothing. No, our only hope is to see Marquis Salian himself.
We must hurry, if not my grandfather. I must see him with my last breath if it need be.
Oh, but we must formulate some manner of a plan. If we set out of the castle, the troops patrolling the air will cause no end to problems.
Oh, you've been branded as an oath breakers,
after all.
I've got it, Elliewood. He seems sympathetic to our plight. We should still be in Kethelid if he can talk. If we can talk to him, he might help us.
Of course, a sound idea.
Well, let's hurry then.
Yes, back to Kethelid.
Let's go Catholic.
God, what a long chapter.
All right, going back to save over this one.
And I'll see you guys in chapter 9.
Bye, everybody.